How come you can't walk?
Who says I can't?
Well, why are you in a wheelchair?
Can you keep a secret?
Even if they torture me?
I'm trying to defraud the Liberty Mutual Insurance Company out of $1 million.
What's defraud?
Cheap, snookum, fleas, bamboozle.
So you can walk?
I can run. But I have to be careful. I mean, if those Mutual Liberty boys catch me while I'm out for a jog, I can say goodbye to that $1 million and say hello to state prison.
You could go to jail?
Oh yeah. But I mean, what's jail? As Jim Milton once said, the mind is its own place.
So, what do those Liberty Mutual boys look like?
Suits.
Suits, huh? Let me make you a deal. If you teach me about imagination, I'll keep a lookout.
That might be asking too much.
I can pay you $34.19 in cash. I saved it up.
And what exactly do you want for your money?
I want to know where stories come from.
You want a mentor.
A what?
Are you sure you want to set foot in such a mysterious road?
I'm sure.
You may get lost in there and not be able to find a way back.
You said I was fearless.
That I did.
So we got a deal?
My word is my bond.
So when is my first lesson?
You just had it.
Huh?
I can't walk.
What do you mean?
I mean, I can't walk. I just made up a story.
Really?
Really.
You're kind of a jerk.
Did you picture me running?
Yeah.
Did you see those men in suits coming after me?
Yeah.
So did I. That's imagination.
But you...
Class dismissed. We'll have another class tomorrow.
Okay. But you're still a jerk.